Hi.
Is this on? Oh, that's cool.
And we are about to get wet.
You did say we?
We.
You're going in the water?
I might get my feet wet.
Oh, okay.
It's always an exciting thing when people commit their lives to Jesus and then take the next step to follow that out. So I'm excited.
Is it true the water is cold?
No.
And was the water cold in there?
A little bit.
It was all right, though?
Yeah, it was all right.
All right, and what happened when you got baptized?
All my bad sins went away.
Can you name a few? No, I'm just kidding. What was it like getting baptized in that water?
Cold, but once I got baptized, it wasn't even cold. I'm not really even cold now, you know. But it's not that bad once you get in the water.
And you don't have any more sins now?
Nope.
I've washed all my sins away, that they are now gone from me altogether, you know, like I'm clear. My spirit's free.
You go in the river today?
Yeah.
Was it cold?
Yeah.
You didn't drink that water, did you?
No.
Well, we baptized 16 people, and I believe that the Spirit of God did a miraculous work on the inside of 16 people. And right across there in the river, we shouted across and said, "Does anyone want baptized?" And one of the guys we led to Christ months ago, he ran, and I don't know if you can see on the camera, he ran the whole way up around, across the bridge. The amazing part is he's missing his leg from the knee down, and he ran the whole way over here. He shouted from over there. He said, "I'm going to go slow. I got half a leg." Well, bless God. Listen, it's that kind of desperation that changes people's lives. When you want Jesus that bad, he'll find you. He'll change your life.